We've got 18 laps ahead of us then. This is the third race in the 2011 FCA Insurance British Superbike Championship. And as they leap off the line and head for the first turn, great start by Hopkins, an even better one by Laverty, and a good one by Brooks as well. And Chiannari has now just sneaked his way through, right onto the tail now of his teammate, Shaky Burr. Keogh goes through, Chiannari makes the move, through Diaz Leap, he's got the better of Shaky Burr. Stewart,
and he's that is the biggest. That's got to, that, I think that's got to be a red flag, Jack.
There is Keogh now threatening his teammate from last season, number two, Josh Brooks. Oh, he's just lost it and run on.
Come back on, he's got to come back on. Oh.
Look at Chiannari, the body language of that man. Two, and he's got through. And he got an immense drive over the ground. Pulling a huge wheelie at the foot of Clay Hill there, Chiannari. Oh, look at this. Cheers, Keogh.
So easy.
Well, Chiannari takes the lead. He won three times here at the end of last year. He's out to make it a quartet of victories here. He crosses the line. As Chiannari takes his fourth win out of four here at Alden Park. So Chiannari carries on his winning streak here at Alden Park. The defending champion is not going to let go of the reins lightly.
Work it, make it, do it. Makes us harder, better, faster, stronger.
That don't kill me. Can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up, man. Cause I can't hold much longer. I know I got to be right.
That's where they fix the motorbikes.
Fix us stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night, man. That's how long I've been on ya. Told you. Don't act like I told you.